Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguire so we could get the hell out. We almost made it, too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well, that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, all right.
Troy! Iliad! Hell of a book!
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguire pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know? You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook! Nothing makes sense! Incoming! It's a jam right here! I'm gonna put it down! Come on, bro! No time for heroin! Come on, man! Get going! I got it!
Marlowe, rifle there. Units moving in. A minute, maybe less. I guess it's just you and me. Let's go to work.
Men coming to the left of the road, through the tree line.
Incoming!
where the unit went.
We got it. But our pilot's been captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this no one gets left behind hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now? Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us a commie pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggard, for once, I completely agree with you.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly. Down there somewhere. We'll get him.
He's down.
bullseye.
Oh, man, you really saved my ass there. Thanks, man.
I thought you were a pacifist.
Sometimes even the Buddha had to kick a little ass.
Hey, oh, that's good. Right, you got it under control, Ats. Oh, here you go.
Wow, that is righteous, man.
They will give you cancer, though.
I don't know how you're planning to get out of here. There was a base on the way down here, choppers, full of them, so...
Right, well, let's roll.